Hello friends, how are you? My name is Ajay Malhotra. In this video, I will tell you how to remove the WordPress version from our site. Now, I am showing you my site source. And here is the showing the WordPress version. Look, my WordPress version is 5.2.2 and I want to hide this. And I will tell you how to hide this. Now I'm going to add some code in my functions.php file. I have just added a code. And now I have saved my file. Now go to source. Look. The WordPress version has gone. And that code I will share in my post, and that post link you can see in this video. Thank you guys.